I'm Whitney Lauritsen for Dog News Daily.
Hi, Dog News Daily.
I'm here at LA Animal Services for the Beverly Hills Chihuahua 2 DVD launch, and we're here to talk about National Spay and Neuter Month.
Today I'm here to help Disney and Dog News Daily promote responsible pet ownership.
Today we're giving out $300 worth of dog products in this wonderful gift bag to promote the DVD release of Beverly Hills Chihuahua 2.
I think responsible pet ownership begins before you even bring a pet home, from deciding to adopt a pet rather than go to a pet shop that might have gotten their puppies from a puppy mill, to making sure you have enough time for a pet and get the right kind of pet for you, that you're going to have enough time to exercise it.
Don't be dominant with your dog. Really, be a dog parent. Be a good coach. You know, coach your dog how to leave the instincts behind and make conscious choices. The way we teach children not to behave based on the instincts and instead to make conscious choices.
So I'm out here promoting responsible pet ownership, and it's just really planning ahead and making sure you find the right dog.
I'm supporting Disney and the movie because they were very, very good about picking dogs that were in the shelter. So those dogs might have been euthanized that are stars of the shows.
I've been an animal advocate for about 7 years now, and one of my greatest messages is to just get educated. Get educated on what animals need. I think it's also very important to adopt, don't buy, and to spay and neuter so that we can reduce the homeless pet population.
We do shelter rescue, and we are very happy today that Disney has given us a $10,000 donation, and this money is going to go towards our spay-neuter program. So this check is going to help us save so many lives, and we're so grateful.
We were invited down to this event to accept a nice check today, which will help our mission of creating a healthier tomorrow for animals.
If you've ever been to a shelter, you know that dogs live on cement 24/7. We want to get them off of that, and so they're not having to sleep on that hard cement all the time during their time at the shelter. So we found some beautiful beds that are elevated, and you should see the dogs. They jump right up on them and cuddle and snuggle, and it's so awesome.
There are a few things that we do with animals more important than spaying and neutering, and so we appreciate the help we got first from Dog News Daily and Alan Siskin.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We're always happy to help out LA Animal Services, and our 200,000 readers a month love what we do to help take care of dogs and make sure that responsible pet ownership is first and foremost in their minds.